Okay, write these numbers in order of size. Start with the smallest number. So the smallest number will be the, I suppose you could argue, the biggest negative. So we start with minus 4. Then just think of your number line, minus 2, then 0, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got them.